Hi, I'm Zayn. I'm gonna read Key Words with Peter and Jane. 11A, Mystery on the Island. We're gonna read page 36. Peter and Jane had to be at their own home by dinner time as they were going out with their uncle to the airfield for the afternoon. Simon and John also had to leave the island early, as they had work to do at home for their father. As they left the island, they agreed to return the next day to continue the search. Simon said he would think of a plan to find Ron there. He said that perhaps they would need to stay on the island all day. Peter and Jane were taken to the airfield by their uncle in a car. He'd promised some time ago to take them up in an airplane on the way to the airfield. Peter sat in front of the car.
Peter sat?
Sat in the front of the car.
Good job.
By his uncle, and Jane sat in the back. As they went along, they told their uncle about the missing boy and their search of the island. Uncle and the two children continued talking as they parked their car and walked across the airfield. Suddenly, Peter and Jane noticed that their uncle was talking them towards...
Their uncle was taking them towards
a helicopter. They were surprised and delighted to know that they were going up in a helicopter. Bye!